praise God that we've got them. Okay, our Bible reading for today is going to be from Ephesians chapter 6, verses 1 through 3. Ephesians 6 and verses 1 through 3. It says, "Children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right. Honor your father and mother, which is the first commandment of promise, that it may be well with you, and you may live long on the earth." Praise God for the reading of His word.